Not satisfied allowing mankind to diddle around making robots based on animals, Mother Nature has decided to one-up us by making an animal based on robots. Your move, science! The Isis coleopatratus, which apparently doesn't have a common name, so will henceforth be known as the steampunk weevil, is the first documented living creature to have functional, interlocking gears as part of its anatomy. Sticking out from between its hind legs, the gear teeth stabilize the insect's jump during adolescence, but are then sloughed off during their final molt in adulthood. Biomachine no more! Just like the end of Captain EO. Oops, spoiler alert! So, next time Boston Dynamics makes some kind of off-putting headless metal cat monster in the name of human progress, just imagine what horrors Mama Nature is cooking up in her primordial workshop. If you thought that was a good one, don't forget to check out our channel. Like, share, subscribe, and watch new videos every weekday.